9-3. All right, reconfirmation from our head ref. We are ready to go. Drivers behind the line in 3, 2, 1, rush.
And we have to have 3 robots in the AutoZone to score here during autonomous. Nobody made that happen, so we're heading off to make some totes and recycle cans. Bare metal, stacking 2. And going for the 3rd, their teammate, KM Royals, trying to make it happen on their end. 24-12, rumbling in the totes here in the landfill. They've got 2. And their partner puts in 2 more. They're a stack of 4 for the Red Alliance. And a stack of 2. Blue Alliance has 3 and a recycle can with that litter. That makes for 24 points right there. 3 and a can and a stick of litter. 44-69 moving in for the Red Alliance. Three cans, and here comes the recycle tote. And they're backing off. That's a big score for the Red Alliance. Here comes the Lions in for blue. That'll be their 2nd stack of 3 with a litter. 24 points times 2. And another 3 by Bare Metal for Blue Alliance. Here comes 2 more on there for the Red Alliance. 26-05, gonna stack them sideways. 15 seconds remaining. This is a tight match in terms of score, but oh, a big jump by the Blue Alliance. 3, 2, 1. And a great semifinal match 5 here at Auburn Mountain View. Okay, in that match we had a G19 foul on the Red Alliance. Team member not standing behind the starting line. Oops. So with that, the final score here for this semifinal round is Blue Alliance 103, Red Alliance 91. And we have 1 more semifinal match to go.